My favorite memory from this year was performing with the Ohio State Marching Band at Ohio Stadium. We did a Elton John combined show together, which was something that I think it was only the second time they had done it in their history. Everyone had a great time performing with their band, and it was an awesome experience.
The collaboration that happened on October 22nd between the Hawkeye Marching Band and the Ohio State Marching Band, I believe is one of the greatest collaborations between any two collegiate marching bands that exists out there. Both bands worked really hard separately for a number of weeks leading up to that show, basically learning half of all the drill that exists. And we only had 2.5 hours that we were able to work together before putting that show on in front of 100,000 people.
You can grab a drink of water really quickly. But as fast as you can, hustle back to this spot. We're running out of time real quick. Got one more to do, and then we got to run the show. We're ready.
Over the past summer, Chris Hoke, director of the OSU Marching Band, talked about potentially collaborating in a way that hadn't been done before with either band. And the idea came from Ed McDaniel, emeritus director of jazz studies at The Ohio State University, also received his doctorate at the University of Iowa. He actually arranged the Elton John show for us. So when it became a question of, you know, which show should we do, when he suggested that, it was a no-brainer for me.
Wow, this is amazing. Let me first of all, thank you, Hawkeyes. I have a lot of love for you. I have a lot of love for your university. It meant a lot to me. It's helped to define my life in so many ways. So this is just a wonderful opportunity to bring two great universities together, two great bunch of students together, to bring humanity together. Music does that.
Thank you very much.